by a police task team investigating political killings in the province. The suspect is also the chairperson of one of the ANC's regions. Both Minister of Police Bheki, Cele's office and the ANC in the province have confirmed the arrest but would not divulge any further details. Well, this week, the Harry Gwala District Municipality Mayor Mluleki Ndobe appeared in court in connection with the murder of former ANC Youth League Secretary General Sindiso Magaqa. Well, his bail application is set down for Monday and Tuesday at the Umzimkhulu Magistrates Court.
I can confirm that one senior official from the Emalahleni local municipality has been arrested by the political task team with regards to murder. But at this stage, unfortunately, I cannot divulge his name because the suspect, he or she, has not appeared yet in court, which will take place in less than 8 hours.
We can confirm that one of our mayors in Emalahleni region has been picked up sometime this afternoon. At this point, we are unable to confirm whether the mayor has been picked up for questioning or he is being charged with anything or with a particular crime. The leadership of the ANC, as we speak, is currently engaging with the comrades in that area and trying to establish what is happening. And as soon as we've been able to get the proper details, we will be able to comment and issue a proper statement in relation to the matter.